William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Platzgewitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish our dirty laundry. We're leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blazkowicz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the burning catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck there, Blazkowicz. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
Thank you.
regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side. Strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground. Orientation. There should be a control room nearby that will allow you to manipulate the switch.
team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kisten, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply. And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? You sailors, get in the way.
Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Karel Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Bewaffnete Leute und kümmert euch um das Problem.
Jake.
Captain Blazkowicz, this is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet. There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction! Our nuclear cannon. Some backbone on this here magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. I'll give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Well, not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, planning to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death's Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. But the lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bunker HQ.
Ingelach, where are you?
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now, many other songs for different places.
One old cockadoodle do.
You fancy that? I'll open something.
You should move out of the way.
Move. Oh, fuck me in the head.
Father, can you feel the earth rumbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside. Mr. Blazkowicz, please, take us inside. Very good. How do you kindle a flame? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers murdered, some were exiled, but some succeeded. We have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Yuchid would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open, but now... I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning. Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Meisters. Just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber to main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go.
This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let me...
You should go next then, Blazkowicz.
This is a very, very good place. Powerful. It's like an antique research. That's...
I'm gonna shot my parcel, I think.
Huh?
Jesus Christ! What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! Here's something. Can hold this piece for me? Oh, yes. Oh, yes, Mr. Blazkowicz, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Yichud Prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is this?
This is an ancient place. One of many, but that's beautiful. It built places like this before mankind knew of the comet. Oh. And you have people to share your cause.
Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember,
you are in a sacred space.
Oh my God.
Oh, new socks. The right one on a snug fit.
Yeah, I'm doing well.
This war is growing a little wearisome. Of interest ever happens around these parts. Today I landed a hell of a Nazi nuclear submarine aircraft carrier, after which I donned a deep water diving suit, swam down an abyssal trench in the middle of the Atlantic fucking ocean. Don't mean to bore you with the details. Long story short, I'm now standing inside a secret vault full of things so magical.
Yeah.
Come in.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation Super Soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new Super Soldat. We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How to intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it... I mean, how's that? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. A Nazi highway to the African front. Fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Under
Blasco,
stand by!
Now,
train the weapon and drop it!
See the train! It's coming
down the pike!
Captain, par for the course, innit? Mayhem and destruction, like what you always do. It's just you doing you. Caroline, you there? That train's going nowhere. I'm gonna drop off the crazy American. He's got that angry look on him again.
Roger that. Keep up the good work.
Hey, Blasco, see that railway wagon Mach number 6 dangling over the edge like a bundled up horse's head on a broken neck? It says London Nautica on it. Death's Head's chief research scientist should be inside. Drop you off at the nearest safe spot. You head for that Nautica wagon, right? Go on, Blasco! Go on out there!
You shoot those Nazis, Blasco. Head towards the dangling Nautica railway wagon. I'll look for a safe drop-off spot nearer to it.
William, in accordance with protocol, Death's Head's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform. All right, Blasco. Find the Nazi with the white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
General direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. More or less.
inside. Death's its chief research scientist, pal. Well, I'm coming for you. That's a fucking spaceman.
Head on down through the interior of the checkpoint and exit on the walkway underneath the bridge. I'll pick you up there. Dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out. Nautical wagon is straight ahead, dangling below the edge. I'll circle around and pick you up once you've found Deathhead's chief research scientist and secured his identity papers. Look for a geezer in the way you are.
fast. The lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Luna Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.